I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning and welcome to The Morning Show. Today is Monday, April 26th, 2021, and a B1 day. The Wonder Care Before and After program is hiring. This is a great opportunity to get experience working with elementary age students in our district. Please email wondercare@webstercsd.org for more information. Attention all Model UN club members, past and present. Our final meeting of the year will be tomorrow, April 27th at 3:20 in Mrs. Tyne's room. Please come to celebrate our departing seniors, especially our two awesome co-presidents, Andrew G. and Kenny R., who are leaving us to begin their next amazing adventures. Hope to see all of you tomorrow, even if you haven't been to a meeting in a while. On Saturday, April 24th, from 8:45 a.m. to 3 p.m., Chad C., Nahal V., and Michael M. competed in CodeQuest, a virtual coding competition hosted by Lockheed Martin. Congratulations! Schools from Alabama, South Carolina, Washington, Illinois, Kansas, and New York participated in our region. There were 13 other regional virtual locations running the same competition. Teams of 2 to 3 students had 2.5 hours to code solutions for as many of the 30 problems as possible. That's it for me, and now over to Russell.
Thank you, Andrew. For the first time, the entire Strader speech and debate team competed at States this past weekend. Congratulations for that accomplishment. A special shout out to senior Sophia V, who was quarter finalist with her original oratory entitled American Exceptionalism. Sophia has been on the team all 4 years, and her exceptionalism was on display at the state level. She will join 7 other team members to compete in Nationals Memorial Day this weekend. Congratulations, Sophia. Thank you to everyone who registered for today's virtual author visit with Sean David Hutchison. This is a reminder that if you are not joining with a class, you should head to the library conference room during either 4th or 5th period, depending on which session you're registered for. And now, over to Cameron.
Thank you, Russell. Mr. Fabry and Mr. Gomez would like to thank everyone who made Earth Week 2021 so special and memorable. Even if it is something small, like ensuring your trash finds its way into the proper bin, you're helping out. Tomorrow after school, Mr. Fabry will be planting flowers on campus. Please see him if you want to join in. We can't wait to see everyone rocking their tree warrior gear for years to come. Thanks to student and staff donations, we were able to plant 40 trees around the world. Let's continue the Going Green dialogue and initiatives and keep holding each other accountable. Every day is Earth Day. That's it for me, and have a great day, warriors.